Hey guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. I am Shayun and you are watching All About Sales. Chardham, best time for Chardham Yatra. Nestled among the serene heights of Great Himalayas are the four pilgrim destinations, namely Yamunotri, Gangotri, Kedarnath and Badrinath, collectively known as Chardham. These pilgrimage centers draw the maximum number of pilgrims each year, thus becoming the most important hubs of religious travel in the whole North India. Traveling to Chardham is not a child's play. The road is rugged, takes you over a rocky terrain, causes you to trek for a long hours and test your endurance every moment. Climate of the Himalayas is also quite unpredictable. The weather conditions keep fluctuating every moment, making your journey all the more difficult. Therefore, before you plan a yatra to Chardham, you need to be aware of the best time to visit Chardham. You will make your journey hassle-free and safe. Let's talk about the Chardham weather. Chardham weather undergoes quite drastic changes. Summer months in Chardham have a pleasant cool weather. Average temperature during the summers remain around 13 degrees centigrade. Summer seasons at Chardham start in the month of May and continue till June. Monsoons arrive at the Chardham around the end of the June and continue till the mid of the September. Occasional downpours and landslides are quite common during that part of the year. Winters arrive at Chardham around the closing of November and extend up to the closing of February. Temperatures drop below 0 degree and the entire region is snow-clad during that time. It is utterly chilly during the winters. Average winter temperature hovers around 5 degrees centigrade. Now let's talk about the temples opening and closing dates. Chardham temples open on Akshaya Tritiya day each year. Also, Chardham temple closes on the day of Diwali each year. In other words, you can get access to the Chardham and make a darshan of the temples only for a span of 6 months every year. Now let's talk about the main topic. What is the ideal Chardham Yatra season? The best time to visit Chardham is around the months of April, May and the first half of the June. That marks the pre-summers and summers at Chardham when the weather is pleasant enough to travel. Trip to Chardham needs to be avoided strictly during the monsoon season, around that months July, August and September, because the region becomes landslide prone and risky during the monsoons. You could also consider visiting Chardham between October to the end of November in order to release the pre-winter stings of the cold ambience. The weather during that time is still bearable and travel friendly. Now it is important to know that what is the benefit of Chardham Yatra during the best time. The key benefits of traveling to Chardham during the best seasons are the risk-free yatra, no unwanted delays, no unpredictabilities and a comfort journey. So guys, that was for today. If you are new, hit the subscribe button. And if you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button also. So thank you. See you soon.